just one look at her, and it's a miracle she survived. A little cat set on fire, left hanging by its neck. But today it's being nursed back to health. This horrific act of abuse has now sparked a huge outpour, all to help the animal survive. And while police search for the suspects here, a community is stepping in to help the cat's foster family.
There was just such an outpouring of donations for hospital costs and food and all the necessities she needs for living, period. Over 300 pounds of stuff. It's just amazing.
Bob Roll right now is keeping a close eye on the cat and will take Hope back to the vet for a follow-up visit next week.